What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah, bedbugs on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase IREX had?
Hard to forget. Crush the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can't tank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Yeah? Look, but don't touch, all right? All right.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working in an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
The The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. A briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTO us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting. Got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Tell my wife! Tell my wife! Tell her I was fucking her sister! Okay, that's it. Me and Bombs, we are done.
What the?
Find her.
God!
Man. Look out!
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay, this one. Can you pull off a Mr. Bang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 33 years old, expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there. This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Hold on. I think that's fine. don't believe this.
What in the Lord's name are you doing?
You really thought you could get away with it?
No, please! Hey, thanks.
Oof.
Thanks, man.
What the hell?
Someone shat in your mouth. Give me a break. How can you live in Chicago and not like hockey?
Really easily.
We have nothing to talk about now. Ever.
Aw, try harder.
Be free,
hey,
my friend.
Bonnie,
do what you gotta do.
There's a place. It's down that way. A little bit above.
Yeah.
Yeah. Not good.
I don't want to die.